A prayer for each one of you today as we begin this year. Once again, Happy New Year to you all.
Happy New Year.
You know, each year has its own challenges. Each year has its own benefits, has its own achievement. And there's no easy year. Easy year. Indeed, for some of us, the last year now, it has been a difficult year. You know what we have been undergoing? The economic situation has not been an easy one. But we are here. Amen? It has not been an easy one. Some people have experienced several things in their life. Natural calamities. A quick one that I remember is the recent one that we had around August here, when we had landslides here in our district, and many of our people perished because of those landslides. And I buried some of them, four of them. Four coffins were put before me, and I buried them. It was so painful. And so the people are still struggling to recover from that pain. And many of you, of course, there are so many pains that have gone through. But always, we are here to say thank you to God. Some of you, maybe you are here to thank God who has enabled you to go through so many other things, and waiting for other achievements to be able to achieve in the year 2022. All